So I was doing a joke on stage about having a boyfriend, and someone from the audience was like, oh yeah, well, you're going to hell because you're a baguette. First of all, I can say baguette because I am one. Thank you. And you know, second of all, I should have been taken aback by this clear homophobic remark just like thrown into my face. I'm gay, I'm going to hell, you know? But instead I started laughing because I was like, I'm sorry, sir, this is Vegas. We are all going to hell, okay? What I may or may not be doing with my butt later on tonight is like the least sinful thing that's happening on the strip. For sure, right? Chris Angel, he's got a show right down the street. He's definitely going to hell. He's a witch. He made a Lamborghini disappear one time. I can make like a dick disappear. Maybe two, depending on how magical I'm feeling.